Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Legacy of the Void, the final chapter of the StarCraft saga. Ooh, sweet.
I assume your plan is to bind these robotic warriors to your will.
What you may have seen last episode is we were very, very, very quickly turning the shields off of Cybro so we could get robot buddy purifiers.
Idealism taxes my patience.
I don't care.
Idealism? They are the replications of our greatest champions. We seek to free your people from the lash, and yet you desire to enslave mine?
I care not for freedom. It softens a people. I will dethrone the lash and save my kind from oblivion. But they will not be free. They will serve me. Freedom is a delusion granted to the weak by the strong.
You speak as Amon does. For the sake of your life, that will change.
Instill the Phoenix machine as the new executor of the purifiers.
Do I have to choose, or is it...
as the tools of destruction they were built to be.
War Council. New army upgrades, new conversations. Why I don't want to talk to Rohana anyway.
As the world Cybros was to orbit.
For thousands of years, it has been a research retreat. Here, Protoss scholars secluded themselves from political affairs to focus on the task of devising technology that would benefit the Empire. The Psi Matrix was first conceived here. When it was decided that the purifiers would be shut down, they became a symbol of achievement, but also the dangers of it.
Dun dun dun!
Where better than a place where our greatest scientists resided, constantly improving Cybros' stasis field?
How many are there, anyway?
How many resided on the world below?
800,000 Kalai, a contingent of Templar.
I only hope their deaths were swift.
Okay.
We have received new robotic siege technology, Hierarch. Please make your selection.
We're obviously fighting Zerg.
New Tal'Darim robotics have been constructed based on Alarak's specifications. Let us hope his instructions were thorough.
What does this do? We have increased damage dealt to enemy target. Oh, it locks onto a target. Increase the attack range of all nearby friendly. That's kind of cool. And the force field. But I like the defensive one better. We have Colossus, the purifier version. Which is awesome. Oh my god, they have Reavers! I like Colossi better. But it's kind of cool that Reavers are back and don't cost minerals this time. That was really difficult.
Good. Hierarch. The solar core awaits.
Hey, Karax. How's it going, Dr. Ock?
Worked, Karax. The stasis grid is down. We must act now.
Which is why I'm talking to you.
If we bring Cybros online, the battle station should begin to defend itself.
And the purifiers?
They have lain dormant for millennia. They may still harbor anger towards us. If they turn on us, we will have to fight.
We failed them before, not understanding what it was we had birthed. These personalities may be replications, but they are alive.
After spending so much time,
I call him Phoenix,
Phoenix
King.
I share your belief.
Leader of the purifiers.
Cybros will not be able to resist the Zerg for long. We should move quickly if we hope to save the purifiers.
I require your honest counsel, Phoenix. Do you believe the purifiers will join us?
I do not know. They may harbor rage, resentment for the actions of our forebears.
The Daylam is not the Conclave. We are united in purpose, like never before.
There's a bunch of Protoss factions now, actually.
Must be allowed to choose their fate for themselves.
I wonder if I have to make a decision.
A people can be controlled, but never united.
This is true, and yet, the Firstborn have ill need of another enemy.
Maybe if you stop calling yourself Firstborn, people would like you a little better.
Your actions determine the future for both the Templar and the Purifiers. But now is the time to act, Hierarch.
You are right. The way forward may be difficult, but it is necessary. Thank you, my friend.
Let's get all that solarite. I think now I'm only getting solarite from, Sweet. Solar Lance is much better. And we'll just buff up the starting supply. Okay. Beam me up before you go-go, cause I'm gonna kill some Zerg flying solo. Purification, that's a good name.
Going down. The Zerg have begun infesting the surface of Cybros. We do not have long if we wish to save the purifiers. Your Templar are ready, Hierarch. Give the word.
Zerg brood inbound, and that's a lot of Zerg again. Let's do it. The tip for this mission is, not all enemies need to be destroyed to complete your mission. Focus on important targets to preserve your forces. I don't get it. What does that mean? By the way, the look of the Purifier faction is awesome. Look at this. Uh-oh.
These Zerg are truly as tenacious as the Archives claim. Their infestation already spreads across the surface.
Well, that's pretty bad.
And Amon's hybrid has begun fortifying the hives.
What the?
Must
oh!
The aid of the Purifiers to win this battle.
Indeed. According to the station's schematics, Cybros' power architecture is divided into four distinct quadrants.
Uh-huh.
Each is sealed by three null circuits. Destroying all of the circuits in a quadrant should restore its power, activating at least some of the purifiers.
We will need to keep a watchful eye upon the core matrix.
Uh-huh.
If the Zerg destroy it, Cybros falls as well.
Okay, so defend that. It's kind of weird that there's minerals here, but game mechanics, I'm just going to go with it.
We should try to locate the null circuits as soon as it is safe to do so, Hierarch.
It's not going to be safe until I get some defenses.
Artanis, there are unpowered cannons placed near the core matrix. With enough fortification, this would be a defensible position.
I'm on it. Let's just focus on getting this stuff online first. Increase gas mining technique thing, whatever. If I can build enough stuff there. Warp gate initialize.
You have not enough minerals.
Oh. Yes! I was kind of hoping for more than just two cannons.
You have not enough minerals.
Oh, come on! Come on, I need as many probes as you can give me. All your probes all belong to us. That needs bodies. We need to stockpile a lot of gas too, because we do not get much gas. I mean, the N units that I need take up a ton of gas, man. Here we go. Here we go. There we go, come on. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Three more. And then we can stop building probes. RTSs are fun. They do need to find a way to balance the whole exploration thing versus 21.
A Zerg force is preparing to move on the core matrix. Warriors, defend the core!
I don't have warriors. Okay, now I have a few.
Awakens.
No, you don't. Back off. Just barely. Okay, so we need more defenses here. I cannot whoop in a photon cannon because I don't have this. Alright, let's just take a peek at
some. We should head out and destroy the null circuits. The purifiers will attack the Zerg and slow their attacks upon the core. There, a null circuit. Destroy it, and power should begin to flow again.
Oh, I see gas. Okay, let's go get the others. How is that?
I'm detecting a purifier awakening on its own. Wait, something is amiss. The AI has gone rogue.
Its solarite memory lattice has grown irreversibly unstable. We should disable it. At least we can put its solarite to use.
Thank you.
Our cannon shall see. There shall be.
We're gonna need a little more, yes. Come on, get him. Okay, we are stockpiling stuff, so let me...
I feel your presence.
Is all this stuff... Oh. There you go. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be fine. Time to foregate this sucker. And you know what? I want. Well, just a few more things.
The Zerg broods are reacting to our battle plan. They have begun guarding the null circuits.
Back them up. Come on. Come on. Oh. It's okay, he'll revive.
Glory is eternal. Come, brothers. Join me in glorious battle.
Well, that Phoenix just do his thing.
Energy flow increasing exponentially. It's working. The purifiers are activating.
Are they? It doesn't seem to be working.
I am Executor Clarion. I address the leader of the Firstborn.
Hello.
Executor Clarion, your deeds are taught to all Templar, even to this day.
I've never heard of them, but okay.
Cease your adulation. Why do you seek the purifiers? Brothers, you were created to protect the Empire, yet we did not treat you as
wow.
You deserved. As true Templar.
That's a lot of guys.
I implore you to forgive our ancestors' mistakes, to take up your ancient charge once
wow,
more,
that's a lot of guys.
Join us as equals. We will see if you speak truth. You will aid us in purifying this alien threat. Only then shall we discuss this further. Sentinels, advance upon the alien stronghold.
Purify the invaders. We meet the enemy in battle. The enemy closes. The Zerg are attacking from the northeast. They're trying to break through our nexus point.
You can do that? That's a lot of purifiers. I'm just going to let them, you know, do their stuff. That's it. Burn!
Undora Manakai.
That should also protect the core matrix enough. Although, maybe some heavier firepower is in order. Come on.
Vengeance for Aiur. I am here in the shadows.
Come on, guys, let's go. Holy hell. Well, there's no base if I need it, but I don't think I will.
State thy bidding.
Let's go use Phoenix to take down that purifier thingamajigger. Warden, is it called?
Intriguing.
I actually might want a little more guys because it looks like it's just the one dude.
Glory is eternal.
Okay. Oh.
Command me.
Upgrade.
This warrior.
Upgrade complete. That's up. Excellent. I don't need air units. I need.
You have not enough minerals.
Figures.
Cold is the.
Okay, we'll warp in Phoenix.
Firstborn. I remember. Betrayal. Death.
Die. Come on. Die really quickly for me. Bye.
Kerax, do what you must.
Understood, Phoenix. I will see the Solarite is recovered properly.
Very well.
Yay!
For the reckoning.
Let's go over here.
Intriguing.
I'm I need to find more purifiers. Now,
we move unseen. I am the voice.
What is taking so long?
We meet the enemy in battle.
Oh, there's one. Yep, more core matrixes. Stupid infested marines. Oh, I see minerals that I really need. I don't need gas so much.
Vengeance for honor.
Oh God. Look at that. Pro Micro.
Let our enemy know our fury.
You must construct additional pylons.
What? Am I seriously going to waste this on one guy? Where?
Hierarch, the hybrid are moving to strike the core matrix. We must tighten its defenses.
Hang on, I'm going. Actually know if everyone can. Oh, yeah.
Very well.
Fire! Destroy them all, my minions! I mean, brave warriors, whatever. There we go. Complete. Do 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 da da da. Oh, I can just follow these to the other ones, okay. Yeah, buddy.
This warrior awakens.
You have not enough minerals.
We are one with the shadows. I am the heart of cold.
Well, you're screwed. More forces.
Very wise.
Another band of purifiers. Yeah, buddy.
No circuits destroyed. Station at half power.
That's kind of cool. They're like continuously assembling stuff.
Very wise.
Yeah, look at this.
Purifiers, our home is under assault by alien forces.
Awesome.
Move out and eliminate them.
I say we totally just ride their coattails. Oh, are they going to... Oh no. Okay. Wow. I say we totally just follow them.
We
That hybrid is dead. No more Zerg. Attack! Too many Protoss for you to defend against. Actually, holy hell, yes they are. This is sweet. It is kind of weird that I'm using purifier units in some of my things, so it's kind of, you know, but still, it speaks to the togetherness of the Protoss peoples.
Under attack.
Again?
It must not fall.
Our pylon is under attack.
I think he'll win. He'll win.
You require my skills.
Let's go this way and just take out all these pieces of garbage. Because I, for one, am sick of this.
We are one in the shadows.
I'm out-distancing the stuff. That is pretty freaking sweet. This way. How many no circuits are there? Well, there's one of them. Come on. There's another one. Die. 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 There's another one over here.
The last grouping
go.
Of all circuits is located
here. Protoss Death Ball. I'm killing all of your stuff.
For now.
This one's over here. There he is. Oh, they're actually going to win. That's awesome. Phoenix is here!
The third quadrant is coming online now.
Yeah!
Cypros is at 75% power.
Okay.
Brothers, our
no, guys, this is awesome.
Eliminate the alien bioforms with extreme prejudice.
Let's just wait here and see. You know what? I'm just going to,
shadows.
This warrior awakens.
Cold is the void.
Let them go ahead and clear a path through that. Yep, this is gonna be easy. There's too many of us. Flee, you fools, for the Protoss are too many. Awesome.
Our pylon is under attack.
Goodbye. It does not matter. We have activated all the purifiers.
That's it. Seals are fully unlocked. Cypros is awakening.
Yes!
Hierarch,
kill them all!
Cerberus has reached full power, and the purifiers are cleansing the station of the Zerg.
Suckers!
Fight on, brothers! Slaughter them to the last!
Yeah! They're different than us, they must be purged!
Disconnected from Cerberus' systems. The core is activated.
The what is what now?
Fire
on what?
Commencing purification.
What is he shooting at? Florian? Buddy? Pal? Chum? Please don't kill us? Oh wait, is he gonna blow up the whole moon? Does he have a ship that can blow up a whole moon? Because that would be kind of sweet and useful right now. Ooh. Go, lens flare. What is he doing? Ooh. Oh my god. He's got a giant laser. Well, it's about to suck if you were a Zerg on that floor. Oh. I wonder if... I don't think it matters if that's a direct hit or not.
The surface of Endion has been cleansed of life.
It is over.
Chomps. Purification, that is it, guys. Don't trace me, Cybros. What is that? Oh, geez, man. I got a ton of stuff. Oh, God. Oh, hey, I have a Phoenix portrait. Complete the purification mission without allowing the purified core matrix to lose all of its shields. Yay! Activate two purifier forces within 60 seconds of each other. Oh, well, if you didn't know about that, how was you supposed to do it? That's going to be it for this time, guys. I'll see you next time.